Hi, and welcome to Finding Your Way Around Communicator video tutorial. In this video, we will take a look at Communicator interface and some of the basic features. So let's start from main interface window. At the top, you have main menu. From here, you can access most settings options, view your chat history, switch between editions, change how contacts are displayed, and many more. Moving forward below main menu is a user profile area. Here you can set profile photo, change your online status, as well as status message. If you have any missed calls, it will be shown in the notification bar. Next, under user area, we have a toolbar. You can use toolbar to make call, start a conference or a group chat, check your voicemail, send message to departments, send faxes, preview your camera, check your surveillance camera, quickly access your online self-care, and check for parked calls. There are three more quick icons to the right. Search icon lets you look up contacts by typing the name or number of the person. Settings icon gives you quick access to settings preferences. And the last icon opens Communicator documentation page. Largest area in Communicator is occupied by your contacts. And at the bottom of it, there are four icons. Directory icon displays Communicator contacts only. Next contacts icon shows all other contacts, such as contacts from your Google account, Outlook, or CRM. Favorites icon displays your favorite contacts. And the recent icon displays recent activity, such as dialed, received, and missed calls.